Hey everybody, and welcome to Slime Rancher. So I was looking at Slime Rancher the other day and I thought, big time, you could ranch slime quite well probably. And the developers were kind enough to give me a copy of the game to try the game out, so we'll give it a little tickle, we'll see what's going on. We'll go new game, we'll call it, what will we call it? Big Tam's Slime Ranch. And then, okay, right. I know what the problem is, don't worry, don't panic. Keep your pantaloons on. It's the spaces, they don't like spaces. Yeah, see, I know how save games work. Right, okay, so the premise of the game is, you're a man with ranch, you have a ranch, you've got a thing, there's slime, right? There's, and you were sad to me about, you've got a huge Dyson fucking thing to suck up the goods. You suck up the goods with the right click. So I got some pogo fruit. The most common fruit found on the range, and some say the most delicious. This is how we make our ranch dressing. We take it and we insert it into the ranch machine. No, we kill. Basically what you do is you farm slime. So you've got these like fucking playpens for slime, so you suck them up. You give them a good sucking, a good sook, and then you pop them into the thing, I imagine. I've watched like someone play this for like 5 minutes. So this is about all I know. Oh, fuck. That chicken got slimed on. You can suck up the hen in. Of course you can. And the chickadoo. The chickadoo is also. I assume you've got limited space in your Dyson vacuum. But you, you know, you stick them in here and you keep them captive for your own nefarious reasons. So, tasty food acquired. Fruits like fruit, veggies, chickens. Wait, you feed the slimes chickens? I thought you kept the chickens for, you know, you farmed them also. Try shooting food at pink slimes, they'll eat anything. So let's, send a chickadoo at them. Right, pink slime. No. Do you eat chickadoo? Does chickadoo not count as a food? That would be kind of crass. Oh, hey, the chicken! The chicken just got fucked. And it created a... What the fuck is that? We've got a pink plort. Right, fucking get these fuckers back out. Right, slimes. Why would we eat a fully grown one? I guess it's convenient to... Right, hold on. Corner man, you gonna eat that chicken? Right, chickadoo, you can stay here and keep guard of these fuckers, I don't trust them. We've got a pink plort. They make plorts. Head over to your plort market to cash in your plort. Range exchange offline. So yeah, this is the game, you do stuff. What the fuck is this? Oh, you can get a jetpack! I kind of feel like I shouldn't be spending my money very quickly, but, you know. Right, so you can buy health ups and stuff. I assume the reason you've got health is that stuff will attack you. Ah, okay. Shoot the plort into the thing to do the stuff. I got seven monies. So this game's in early access, it's available on Steam. I believe it is, it's around £10, so that'll be roughly $15 to $20 US. That about covers the basics. Oh, you're just gonna throw me in the deep end. As far as the game goes, this is all I know. I've not actually played the game properly, so we can get a fucking chicken. Let's feed them another hen in. Right, who's for a chicken, lads? Have you ate my... They fucking ate the chicken. Oh, they didn't eat the chickadoo? Or is it dead? No, it's still alive. I kind of want to keep the chickadoo as fucking friend. This is friendly Bob of this game. Instead of it being in... Wait, hold on, you've got a plot. Is there any setting that I can set my fucking Dyson vacuum cleaner to so I don't suck up these guys? I'm gonna have a look about and see what's going on. So this is, you know, you have a nice little time. You do your thing. The grotto. Cavern. Aha. Uh-huh. We won't fuck with that, right? Let's keep our chickadoo chilling. You can chill over there, chickadoo. I guess you buy other plots of land for... a happy slime makes for a happy rancher. Oh, you can grow food? Ah. Hold on. Shoot veggies. Ah, okay, right. We need to find some vegetables or something. And we can grow them and feed the slime, I assume, to then, you know, farming. When you farm, you fucking feed the things and they shag each other and then baby ones come out and that's how you make more of them. It's farming 101. I should know. My dad's from a farming area in the UK. He knows, with the dry reef. Coral-crusted ocean floor that now basks under a golden sun. Sure it does. Oh wait, is that some more pogo fruit? Certainly is. Hello, boys! Get right, give me your plorts and yourselves. Right, we'll take the carrots. Ha ha ha! Coming in big. Right, so... what we'll do is we'll feed some of the carrots. I don't know how many we need to plant to create our garden. But we can put these slimes in. What's that fucking noise? Oh wait, where did they come from? Also, why is there a star? Oh, I guess that's telling me where I can put the fruit. Alright, alright. Hello, fellas. I think we're full up on these guys. Yeah, we are. Okay. We should probably go back. Ah, chicken doos. Wait, did you see the height they got? How did they not just jump over the fucking fence? Not very smart, these slimes are. Also, I kind of feel like it's my duty to... oh, fuck. Sorry, chickens. My duty to go as far... oh, shit. Abroad as possible. Who's this guy? Alright, how did we get down there? I feel it's our duty to explore as much as possible. Right, so... I guess I can't go there yet. I don't know whether that's an early access thing or not, but... what is this guy? He became a thing that I can't do anything with. Oh, it's a golden plort? Okay. I wonder why it converted so quickly. Hold on. The skills. I'm bringing this fucker with me. I don't care what the game says. I can do this. I am manipulating the game. I need to go up there, fuck. This might take us a while, lads. Right, golden plort, you're mine. I feel like a golden plort will be worth more than a pink one. So this is why I'm going through the hassle of doing this. And I don't know what this despawn... oh, okay, I know what to do. Right, fuck, we fuck it over. Whoa! Nope. Right, let me get a good purchase on it. Ah, just fling it, aye. I can't do it that way. Somehow I can only do it this way. No? I like that it lets me do this. That didn't take long at all. Wait, hold on. Game. This is me asserting my dominance on you, telling you that I am big time and I'm here to get all the plorts. Right. I wonder if I can get like a big hero's throw. You can! Hold on. And just bat it out there. No, okay. I can leave it there probably. And it'll be fine. We can get these in here. Earn some monies. And then we can do a bit of farming. It's beginning to get dark. I kind of want to know what happens when it gets dark. Like, games like this are always the same. Ooh, that was a lot of money! Right, hold on, we're gonna fill this up. This is gonna be obscenely full. Right, get in there, you fuckers! None of your wait, he was going for- he was trying to break out! Right, hold on, I'm gonna get in here and just push them all over for a second. Right. I feel like this guy's trying to make an exit. Not at all, my friend. Wait. Are you mating or what? What was that shit? Why are you all on each other's heads, lads? It's unbecoming of a slime. There we go. Right, let's see about this farm. Wait, what? That's far too long? What if I put another one in? No, okay. Are you sure? I guess we should do another garden then? Because that seems like a very long time. Alright. Did they- wait, hold on, I didn't even check if they eat carrot. They said they eat everything. Ah, they do. Fat bastards, look at them. Get some of that shit in your faces, you bastards. Right. Throw this fucker back in. So I guess this is the game, eh? Big Tam, in the deep end already. Oh, I'm sucking up all my slimes. It's probably not very good. Right, hold on. I'm gonna trick shot some of them back in off the post. Okay, I missed that one. Okay, that one was not as good. Okay, I'm just fucking it now. I need to, like... yeah, there we go. Right, in you go, fellas. It's a very cute game. Very cute game. A lot going on. Did they eat these? Oh, they eat chicken as well, don't they? Right. Let's get these back in. I should probably fire them in a little slower because they look like they're going to bounce over the edge when you fling them in. I'm sorry, Hen Hen, but... oh, that was... it's quite kind of brutal that they just, like, fucking chow down. Let's sell our plorts. And, oh yeah, we've got a house! Ah! Starmail? Oh, okay. Welcome to the far, far range, Miss LeBeau. It's a funny way to spell Big Tam. Provide them to the shop located just outside your ranch house. I see. So, like... this thing? Jetpack, dash boots? I assume there'll be more stuff added in as the game progresses. Right. There, you can kind of push them about and get what you want from the situation. I got an achievement! I got catch. Oh, because he had his mouth open and I shot a carrot in. Maybe. I have no idea. I'll sell some more plorts. I kind of want to go out at night and just see what's going on. Just to get a feel for what's happening. Right, so the golden ones are worth 200. So the pink ones are like fucking potato grade. We don't want to deal with pink. Farming pink's not worth your time. I'll tell you that already. What we need is we need something a bit more spicy. The fact that I have a health bar, like I said, kind of scares me a little. Right, who are these fucks? Right, these guys have wings, which makes it probably a little difficult to... phosphor slime! Soft, glowing fucking guys, okay. I'm getting pinks as well. I kind of don't want the pinks, but I guess we'll take them. Oh, there is a sprint button. I'll pick up the hen hens because it's nice to have extra food, I guess. The plots are fine and all, but... did I come this way before? Oh shit, there's stuff down there! Nice. Come to me, my pretty. The fuck is that? Who are you? Pink Rock Largo? Wait, hold on! So I can ping them about? Okay. Let's collect some of these guys. They seem like they might be useful. Oh wait, what's this guy? Kinda lost his luster a little. Who are these? Tabby slimes? Do they do damage? Oh, it's a cat! I don't get it, I got an achievement saying boop. I see. Nice. Okay, free food for all. Come here, Largo. No. Ah, you. Right, I'm gonna see if I can... What the fuck was that? I got hurt by something? I'm gonna see if I can plug the hole with the slime, or if anything happens. Right, something hit me. Was it this guy? I can't be sure what it was. There's another one of these, fellas here. It still goes on? I feel like I shouldn't be out. But at the same time. And maybe it wasn't supposed to be here, but... Yes. Ah. They don't look very happy! Oh, fuck. I may have made a mistake. Oh, hello, okay. Well, he's a big fella, isn't he? Hello, big fella. A Gordo? Right, Gordo, can you... How do I help this guy? Can I give him carrot? No. What about a hen? No. What about one of his own? I guess he does something. I feel like going in there is death. I don't feel like going in there is a good idea at all. I'm way out of my league. I don't know where I am. Fuck. Oh, shit. Ah! Alright. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. I'm being attacked by chickens. Oh, wait, what? Am I not supposed to be here? Can I, I can do an emergency return. Oh, I can go this way. Aye, okay. Right, fuck you, pink slimes. Nice. Wait, who's eating what? Who's eating who? Right, boys. Fuck. Let's fill up on these guys so we can start farming them, because I'm sure they'll give us more monies per plort. This guy's shitting out carrots and all sorts. Fuck the hen hens. What are these? Alright, let's grab some of these. See how much money they do. Balls. Ah! Me plorts! Oh, he grew up! How did, what? Were you just flying away too, boys? Fuck you, you big bastard! I'm sick of your fish! Right, what are you? Fuck off. Okay, you as well, piss off. I'm trying to farm here. They're breeding, they're interbreeding. Where do they go? Worth it. Man, they're becoming, like... I'm telling you. They're up to no good. Now, let's try and get back with this stuff. Is this not just where I was? I think this is good. Right. Time well spent. I think you probably need to sleep through the nights and days and stuff to get your crops to grow. I have explored. It's now time to grow some things. Do I have the money? I'll have the money once I put some of these plots in. I should have enough money to make another farm thing. I assume what I need to do is put a roof on it, though, so they don't fucking fly away. Right, so, a couple of these suckers. There we go, 250 exactly. My carrot fellas, there you go. Fly it in. Enjoy yourself. Chickens. Silo. Don't need to burn it. Pond. I guess this is what we buy? A slime corral, is that what it is? Or a coral? Corral. See, that fucker's away! They're trying to escape. Right, we have problems here. These fuckers have no intention of staying. I'll be here all day with these guys. I disagree entirely. What's going on? Come back, you fuckers! Wait, hold on. I need to see if I can boost jump or anything, because I want my slimes back. Right, boys. This is not funny. Fucking slimes. Well, what'd you eat, boys? Is there any, fruit. Aye. Maybe if I feed them, they'll stay. If I give you fuckers some carrots, then... I even got some fruit back. What are you doing? There we go. Right. Grab the plorts. Get these suckers back in here. And fucking fling fruit at them. Behave. I'm in no state to be best with today, slimes. Right, what we got in here? How are you? You fellas behave, I'm happy with you. You fuckers do what you're supposed to. Apart from you- Oh, the bounce on that guy! Did you see the bounce on him? I'm impressed! You can actually be my house slime, you can just hang about. Oh, they came back. They're out hunting chickens, I think. No, they're still up there, these are just different ones. Pain in the arse these fuckers are. Can I not set a roof? Why are you going away? Why are you leaving me? I'm just in my head's the born free. Right, how the fuck are you up there? I disagree with that one. What's going on with you? This game, I have no idea what's going on with this game. It's ridiculousness. Is they're actually forming a team? What's going on? These are not fit for any slime. Wait, did you see one? Because it cause I set one of them loose, you're all. Wait, are you eating the carrots? He's eating my carrots! This game's hysterical. This game's fucking great. Right, what's that all about, boys? All right, I'm just gonna fucking leave them because they're all over the place. It's making me. It's stressing me out a little. Alright. I guess we can just leave them to do their own thing. Trick shot. Wow, the range that you've got in this thing. Why are three flying away now? Fucking useless bastards. Oh wait, they've all gone! I guess they all leave at night. No, oh, I made a mistake then. I guess their thing is they're like nighttime fucking slimes. Right, I put too many of you fuckers in here. I'm gonna have to split these up. Fun time's over, boys. Back in there. They're still doing it. That's it. I'm gonna have to fucking put some of yous in solitary. You fuckers. Is it the carrots? Did they smell the carrots or something? Oh, maybe they're hungry. Is that what it is? Are you hungry, boys? And like, they know the carrots are there, so they're like... Is that what it is, lads? I mean, that may be what it is, because they were making... They were making a fucking... A go of the carrots, I think. Like, that one guy jumped 20 feet in the air just to get some carrots. Make sure carrots for everyone, lads. Carrots for everyone. Not a lot of good plort action from these fucks, but There we go. A couple of those out there. I have one of these. Oh, no, 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 no. I mean, have a carrot. Have a carrot, boys. There we go. Alright. I feel like we're getting somewhere now. Can I get that plot, please? Right, so lessons have been learned. One is that if you let them out, they'll eat your carrots without a moment's notice. Worse than a fucking horse, these fuckers are. Oh, okay. Right, so. And, nobody want that carrot? He was going for the carrot, but I wasn't letting him. Right. I see how it is. Okay, so I got an achievement called Plort Peddler. Seems good. Seems legit. That's actually not a bad way of making money, I guess. If that's all it takes. There's a bit of that. I have a carrot. Oh, hold on. One of those fuckers is gonna eat it. I forget carrots do not pass through the magical bonds, which are these cages. Man, they are hungry, ain't they? Do I have any other carrots on the go? Brittle. No holds barred, man. Right, let's get these plots sold. And we'll maybe's, go out and we'll do some more looking about, I guess. Hold on, let's have a look at the machine. I want to see what the machine says in terms of what's good. Or like what I can farm without fucking shit up. Man, they're absolutely going to be gone by the time I come back. But if we can pick up another set of slimes that are not just these fucking pink ones, that would be nice. Maybe try and, oh wait, the fruit is eaten by, well, the pink ones eat the fruit, I guess. Where was that other area? Don't get too excited. We've got chickadoos and fucking all sorts of shit going on. There we go. Wait, what's this down here? Oh, fuck. Nailed it. Nailed it. I see this big fella over here. Alright, fella, how's it going? What if I feed this guy to explosion? You hungry, my friend? But you don't eat your own kind. Pink Gordo. I guess I feed you for reasons. Man, I am the wall master. Okay, right. I'm not sure why you exist. But fair enough. My favorite thing so far is just firing slime into, you know, a watery death. So that's a hen that is. Ah, you fucker, I can take you, aye. These slimes are totally metal. Right. Come on, let's get as many of these guys as possible. Oh! I guess if I hit their heads. Ah. I just want the carrot, man. Shit! They pack a punch. What are you doing? Are they attacking me? I just want your carrot, big man. That's probably enough to start. I should grab these plots as well while I've got a chance. Grab them while I've got a chance! While there's none of these big rocky bastards sticking about. Right. Is there anything else? Nah, right, let's take these guys back, build them a house, and then farm the ever-loving fuck out of them. Right, who's placing bets? What are these fuckers gonna eat? I think I have a sneaking suspicion the rock guys are gonna eat other slimes. It's because it says they're metal, so I'm gonna assume that they're so metal that they just eat, you know, other kinds of slime. But we'll need to see. Hold on, I want to fill up my plorts. There we go, 20 plorts. I wonder how much they give for these rock ones. Behaving themselves, good, good. 18? Oh wait, oh, the amount you get changes based on, I guess, the exchange rate? Or the market? What the market wants? Maybe the market's saturated, because I've sent a lot of these in, so. Put it in storage. What are you going to do with this? I have no idea. So the corral. Oh, there's a lot of stuff you can learn. Dime. Right, okay, we'll buy another one of these fuckers and then get these bastards in. What do you eat? You eat veggies! Boys, have a go on my carrots. No? They've got a bit of a bounce on them. Ah. What are they doing? They're getting aggressive. They're getting sassy and I don't like that. Oh, you fuck. They're dangerous. Get my carrots back, you dicks. Right, what I'll do is I'll get this last plot and then I'll sell these fuckers. Right, get back in there. I'm sure, are you hungry, boys? I think they're a little hungry. We'll feed them. No, we won't feed them. Right, I'll sell these posts and that'll be the end of, I guess, the episode. So, Slime Rancher, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment. If you want to see more, let me know, and I will see you next time.